I don't understand. How the fuck do you get a job and fuck up everything? Everything. This motherfucker has fucked up everything. Gas, water, air, everything. And he's not just stupid. Bush don't even give a fuck. He won't even try. At least if you're stupid, you should try. All they want to talk about is the election. The election is time for a new president. I think first we need to celebrate the fact that Bush ain't gonna be president no goddamn more first.
Real soon. Yeah.
This motherfucker.
War. And I'm here to bring trouble to the devil that go by the name of Mr. George W. Look, he don't give a fuck about none of you. The end of the world, dog, that's what it's coming to. Next time when the police's head come for you, think about our government, cause they the ones that's fucking you. No homo, they support gay couples too. So we point the finger and say it's because of you, the worst president in the history of America. So Obama, it's up for you to do better, bruh. Like when the soldiers is coming home, we'll never know. It's true lies of the new world, they'll never show. So much drama with the Jews and Palestinians, blacks and whites, cowboys and Indians. I guess the black house now is ours. Change is up to us, so you do the knowledge.
Yo, Ag, you got any scraps on this, yo, man? We're in a fucking recession, yo. I need some money on this.
But dude, I'm saying though, man, I don't think Bush is president no more. Look at that gas price. That shit say
went down.
It should say $1.99.
$1.99, it's fine.
I think we can go to the weed spot with $5, my nigga, and make it back to BK.
You got any money on this?
I got $2.75. Let's do it. We out, my nigga.
Yo, we get the horn with that in
we
back.
We out with this. Get two cash. Right. Bagging up, nigga. It's a wrap.
Finally, the victory is ours. Bush slash out. Bush slash out.
You think you don't give a fuck? Bush don't give a fuck. Just the things that have gone down since he's been the president is this unprecedented. How bad this guy is.
It all started from the towers, bloodshed showers from a coward, a lizard dressed with power. They used to know the powder that came at the White House, getting geeked up with John McCain. When times change, the countdown now begins. A Democratic victory, who thought we can't win? My chainsaw chopped down bushes and leave skull and bone ashes. Madness, this war with the master. He's responsible for those actions. And we the victim of the savage that's no longer the captain. We back in, black in. So tell that faggot, get the packing. World order, black men, run the war, not even active duty. Acting rudely, America's most corrupt, truly. For the rest of our lives, we will remember what he did on September. That was colder than December.
Bush last hours. Finally, the victory is ours. Bush last hours. Bush last hours. Bush last hours. Bush last hours. Bush slapped out. Bush
slapped
out.
Barack or McCain, it don't matter right now, because Bush is still in charge. George Bush is still in charge. And nobody gives less of a fuck than George Bush. You think you don't give a fuck? Bush don't give a fuck. Nobody gives less of a fuck than George Bush. If you was hanging from a cliff, get ready to fall to your death. That's right, and Bush was at the top of the cliff. And all you needed was a fuck to say no. And Bush had a pocket full of fucks. He wouldn't give you one. And Bush, I need a fuck.
Oh, you know I don't give a fuck.